She has 4 wins, and last week against Arizona, 9-9-7-5 on this event.
Beautiful.
Defending NCAA champion on bars.
Kyla's technique on this event is what makes her so consistent. She is a tall gymnast, so it is all about making the swing easy. So she uses perfect technique start to finish.